This was the pond 6 months ago, before the acid rain came and dissolved it all, killing every... Hello? No. No, I would not like to own a timeshare. Thanks for calling, though, but no. No, I said I don't want to. No, I don't care if it's shared with some celebrity. No! I'm hanging up. Goodbye. Jeez. Even though the acid rain dissolved the pond and all its animals, it enriched the lives of everything else. This is the pond now. The water, now turning into steam, is enriching the bottom of where the pond once was, and now grass is growing where seaweed once took place. The aquatic food web is now replaced by a menagerie of tiny animals, where the cards of life and death play the same game on a miniature scale. The common garden slug, a not very popular animal. The grassaptor, a miniature version of its larger cousins. Where marine monsters once ambushed thirsty animals, a grass forest now lies.